Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about top 5
best Garmin watches.
Starting at number 5.
Garmin Enduro. The Garmin Enduro 2 is a big beast, and it's not for people who just regularly train, even if they might run one marathon a year. If you're going to spend this amount of money on an outdoor watch, £1,099.99/£929.99/$1,749, you're most likely a triathlete, long distance, or an ultra runner. For serious athletes with money to burn, the Garmin Enduro 2 is perfect. It comes laden with an impressive amount of features. It's got outstanding battery life for one thing, even in battery-sucking GPS mode while viewing full-color topographical maps on the big AMOLED screen. It has tons of premium features, training readiness score we've mentioned, but one standout is Next Fork, which alerts you to upcoming splits in the trial, and Grade Adjusted Pace, which tells you how your gradient pace, i.e. hill climbing, translates to running on a flat surface, to give you some standardized fitness information. Automatic Rest Time calculates the time you spend at race aid stations. Plus, all the usual features from pretty much all the other Garmin watches released before it.
Coming at number 4.
Garmin Instinct. We were big fans of the original Garmin Instinct, but it was always a very functional-looking watch, chunky and stoic. The Instinct 2 keeps all the features of its predecessor, including a shockproof fiber-reinforced resin case and exceptional battery life, and tucks it all into a slimmer package that's now available in two sizes, 45mm or 40mm for smaller wrists. It's a full multi-sports watch, with carefully designed tracking modes for a wide range of activities, and runners, cyclists, and swimmers are particularly well served. You get the advanced training tools you'd expect from a modern Garmin watch, including workout suggestions, recovery time guidance, and load monitoring so you can strike the right balance between effort and rest. The standard Instinct 2 offers impressive battery life, but while the first-gen Instinct Solar could hypothetically keep running indefinitely on a single charge, the company says that it's now a practical possibility if you spend enough time outdoors. We were certainly impressed by its performance in our tests. Even with regular workouts, the power meter barely budged when we got enough sun.
At number 3.
Garmin Forerunner 265. The Garmin Forerunner 265 was released as an update to the 255 series, which was less than a year old. The fact it's a fairly iterative update, changing too little about its predecessor, and it loses some battery, no doubt rerouted into power for that new AMOLED screen, is the only thing stopping it from getting our elusive 5 stars. It's the reason the 265 has supplanted our previous best watch for runners, the Forerunner 955 from our list. It's an excellent running watch by any metric, and would do well on the wrist of any runner. It packs a lot of features into a compact package, with an impressive range of workout modes, dedicated feedback on your training load, including the new training readiness score feature, which debuted on the 955. Onboard storage comes as standard, so you can download music onto your phone or just use it to control Spotify.
Number 2 of my list.
Garmin VivoSmart. If you don't need a fully-fledged running watch like the Forerunner 265, but still want to get as much data as possible on your health and fitness, the VivoSmart 5 is the Garmin watch for you. It's super small and lightweight, but still provides an impressive stream of stats for you to pore over. In our tests, we were particularly impressed by its sleep tracking tools, and the device is so comfortable, you'll forget you're wearing it at night. Its screen is a small monochrome affair. However, Garmin's interface designers have done a truly impressive job of cramming in a wealth of data without things ever looking cramped. Sure, it's not quite as attractive as Fitbit's latest devices, but it's extremely practical, and, best of all, there are no features hidden behind a paywall. Everything in the Garmin Connect app is free to access, with no need to subscribe to a premium service to get deep insights into historic data and trends.
And number 1.
Garmin Venu 3. The Garmin Venu 3 is the best in this generation of smartwatch and sportwatch blend. You still have all the GPS and GLONASS tracking smarts Garmin is famous for, combined with running, cycling, swimming, and more sports options. Yet this also tracks lifestyle well with sleep, stress, and the ability to link with third-party gym equipment. It'll even let you see who's at your Ring doorbell with an image preview on the super clear AMOLED screen. On the smartwatch front, there's offline Spotify allowing you to sync all your tracks to listen directly on Bluetooth headphones, no smartphone required. You can view your day's schedule at a glance, check your heart rate, water intake, and stress level, log period symptoms, receive smartphone notifications, reply, and more. This is all made possible by the super high-resolution 1.4-inch AMOLED display, with three brightness settings and an optional always-on mode that allows you to see a huge amount of data at a glance, without digging out your phone. This third-gen model also features a microphone and speaker allowing you to take calls from a connected smartphone. Also useful for audio-guided meditations and yoga classes that are stored onboard for use without a smartphone.
Check out this video description for latest price and more informations. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and stay tuned.